Hi everyone, in this video we'll discuss actual wall timing diagram for SI engine. Here SI is a spark ignition which indicates use of spark to ignite the fuel. Here I have drawn the sketch of actual wall timing diagram for two stroke petrol engine. In this cycle, before expansion stroke, that is at an angle of 50 degree before TDC position of piston, the inlet wall opens. Air fuel mixture enters from inlet port and inlet port closes at an angle of 50 degree after TDC position of piston. Here, when piston reaches TDC, combustion of air fuel mixture takes place due to spark and expansion stroke start when piston move from TDC to BDC. During expansion stroke, the high pressure and high temperature burn gases forces the piston to perform power stroke. This stroke also known as expansion or working stroke. Near the end of expansion stroke, the exhaust port open at an angle of 60 degree before BDC position of piston. This will exhaust off combustion residual gases. And transfer port open at an angle of 45 degree before BDC position of piston for scavenging process. And closes at an angle of 45 degree after BDC position of piston. Now exhaust wall closes at an angle of 60 degree after BDC position of piston. This will done to suck fresh air through transport port and to exhaust burn gases through exhaust port. And compression process start when piston move from BDC to TDC. The pressure inside compression chamber increases due to start of compression stroke and cycle start again by opening inlet port at an angle of 50 degree before TDC position of piston.